as much as I've always been interested in nature and conservation, and I love going camping and I love getting out when I can, I'm not super in tune with actual conservation work that's being done around me. I loved that we actually got to camp right next to the river, kind of like on a sandbar, and we were listening to like these rapids as we were falling asleep. So that was really cool. I think my favorite part of the trip was I was paddling with Claire, and we were just really in sync. And Claire is someone who really likes, she likes to be quiet and like keep her eyes open and like look around her. So she would see things that no one else would see. And then because I was in a canoe with her, that means that I would also see things that no one else would see. That was really cool. I found this conference super valuable, and we've had so many people come in from different areas of, you know, either the government or people who like live on the land or people who, you know, they're kind of specialists in their own kind of domain and coming to talk to us and also coming to listen to us and our experiences. And I think that has been super interesting and eye-opening and valuable.